In New York, jurors are deliberating the trial of a man accused of conspiracy in the deadly 1998 bombings of U.S. embassies in Kenya and Tanzania. Ahmed Khalfan Ghailani is the first Guantanamo Bay detainee to be tried in a U.S. civilian court. Prosecutors characterized him as a mass murderer. His defense attorney argued that he was a dupe used by Al-Qaeda. The terrorist network claimed responsibility for the bombings that killed 224 people.